Hey there, here's a quick video tutorial on how to import your curriculum outcomes, which Canvas uses the word outcomes, but it is really your course standards, your curriculum standards. So the very first thing you do is over here in the course navigation menu, you'll see a button here for outcomes. So you would need to click on outcomes. All right. So you'll see any outcomes that you've already imported, you'll see right here. But if you've not done this before, there won't be anything in this particular column here. But you have four buttons across the top. This is a way for you to, you can add groups. If you're manually inputting outcomes, that might be like, the ISTE technology standards for students or something that we don't have. Necessarily state recorded outcomes. You can create a group, which you can see here. This Canvas Palooza folder is a group. You can also input individual outcomes based upon alignment to your current standards. But what we're going to do is we're going to find outcomes that have already been pulled into our Iredell States full Canvas instance. So you're going to click Find. Then you're going to click on Account Standards. So you're going to look for here the Iredell Statesville Schools. You're going to click that group, and then you're going to choose North Carolina New. Again, you're going to choose the North Carolina New Outcomes group. Okay, and what it's going to do is it's going to open up to the Math and English Language Arts Standard Course of Studies located here, but your standards may also be in the essential standards, okay? So for instance, like social studies, if you click on the essential standards, you'll see social studies here, and then it's going to be by grade level, okay? Third grade, you can see here, fourth grade, and so forth. And so what you're going to want to do, you're not going to want to import social studies, the whole social studies, because this covers the gamut from K-12, okay? But you can simply come over here. Let's say I'm going to choose third grade, okay? You've already highlighted that, so all of the standard groupings, all of the outcome groupings are here, so I'm just going to import the third grade social studies group. Okay, so you can see that here. Now I can edit the name if I want to. I can do social studies like that, so that I know then that that's what that's for. Okay, but if I want to do, I want to do ELA. Okay, so I'm gonna come over here. And I'm going to go back to the new, and I'm going to go now to NC Standard Course of Study. Okay. I'm going to do English Language Arts. So Mathematics is here and English Language Arts is here. And then I'm going to choose my grade level. So in this instance, I'll choose grade 3. And then I can import grade 3. Okay, now if I want, I can then edit to do the same thing I did just a minute ago. Okay. All right, so I need to move that back to the main thread. Okay, so if I open up my outcomes, you can see now I've got my ELA grade 3 and I've got my social studies, okay? So that's going to be beneficial for you when you are able to start connecting outcomes to rubrics in terms of criteria, but also aligning outcomes to your quizzes, new quizzes specifically. All right, I hope that helps. So if you have any questions, just let me know.